Thank you. Okay, anything that can identify yourself. What's your IC number?
87708.
Date of birth?
1st December 1987.
Alright, keep it. Okay, there are a total of, I believe it's 12 charges. Okay, you read through all these 12 charges and the punishment section. You don't mind, just step to this side and read all the charges, all the 12 charges and the punishment section, and make sure you understand.
Thank you.
from you? Do we have on record? Just for your info, right, if let's say you plead guilty, right, the prosecution will only be proceeding out of the 12, the 1st, 2nd, and the 11th, and the 12th, so only 4 charges will be proceeded if you plead guilty, right, and the rest will be just set aside and taken into consideration. That means out of the 12 charges, if let's say and you plead guilty, the prosecution side will only proceed 4, 1st, 2nd, 11th, and 12th, that's all, according to the schedule. Alright, so are you going to plead guilty? When you plead guilty, you must plead guilty to all the charges. Yeah. I'm sure your lawyer will tell you the same thing. So can I have your decision now? Because the judge will eventually ask. Okay, you just read the charges and the punishment section earlier. What is it? Yes, so this is what was confirmed by the prosecution side. So you just, so later on, okay, you just hear me out first, okay? And you keep cool. Later on, and the judge and will ask you whether you intend to plead guilty to all the charges. So you have to come to a decision. Alright? So if you have any disagreement or dispute, you may want to inform the judge, I'm the co-interpreter. I'll just relay your and your message accordingly,
Can you relay my message?
Yes, because I'm the co-interpreter,
you
see.
So you read my message, right?
No. Okay. I think, and we don't talk about this first. So now the key thing is that, are you going to plead guilty to all these charges? Yeah.
Because I want the court to plead.
Alright, so are you pleading guilty? And I take it as a yes.
So it means that if I plead all, then I will get 4 charges?
Yes, if you plead guilty to all the charges, by then, according to the prosecution schedule, they will only be proceeding 4. And the rest of the 8 will be taken into consideration, meaning they will not proceed.
Okay.
Have you read the statement of facts yet? Incorporating 4 charges, meaning like what I told you earlier on, right?
Mm.
The prosecution, on the condition that you plead guilty, they will be proceeding 4. So in this statement of facts, you will only see 4 charges. So you just read through and see whether you agree with all the facts. If there's any dispute then, and your lawyer, and will bring them up. And since you have a lawyer to represent you, alright, so just read through. Thank you. after you finish reading, right, don't mind, you just put it on the chair here, then you can go back and take a seat.
Right.
You agree to all the facts. So if you plead guilty, right, you must agree to all the facts that are stated. Here. Alright?
Okay.
Any problem? Can? These are the four charges that are going to be proceed if you plead guilty. Alright, if you plead guilty to all the 12 charges, then only then this prosecution, they will only proceed four charges, four out of 12 charges. And you must agree to all the facts that are stated here. Any problem?
If I don't plead guilty to all
12
charges, that means?
If you don't plead guilty, then the judge will ask you whether you want to fight the case. It's either you and you plead guilty to all the charges or you are going to fight the case. So in other words, there's no such thing as you only plead guilty to a certain number of charges. I mean, you must plead guilty to, if you are pleading guilty, you must plead guilty to all the 12 charges. Otherwise, if you are only going to plead to a number of certain charges, right, then the judge will ask you whether you want to fight the case and either or. Alright, there are only two options.
So you mean that if I don't want to fight the case, then I have to plead all 12 charges?
Yes, that's right. And you have to agree to all the facts here, based on the proceeding four charges. Alright.
Okay.
Alright, so pleading guilty. You can take a seat.
tàu rồi các bạn.
Okay, wait. Which part do you disagree? You tell me the paragraph number first. Alright, so this paranoia, right? Okay, so what is your disagreement here? Please.
Okay, wait.
This paragraph is talking about that. This bag, this beige color bag, right, is one of the items, or was one of the items found in your present. So do you agree? Yeah, so is it true? Okay, then what's your disagreement here?
Yes. But
it's mentioned here now already, so that is enough. Yeah, alright. You can take a seat first.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
this one finish already.
Finish already. So you don't have to go back to take anything.
The doctor didn't say I must check.
Okay. 不要很大。 Need it confirmed, all charges and punishment read to accused in English. Pleading guilty. Agree to all the facts.
I didn't see the word only certain.
Which part?
I didn't see any certain part.
So do you agree to this certain part? Your Honor, the accused is disputing para 11, the third line, threatening SMS. He said that there is no such thing as a threatening SMS. But how the charges and the email fact and the number was shown to you and you agree?
You said that you got to all the phase 4
ones. Yes, but you also have to agree to all the phase 1s.
You got to all the phase 4 ones.
Yes, correct. Threatening has been changed to abuse.
Okay.
So this will go for the same for the stigma of sex just now. So and so you agree, right? amended charges explained to accused and admitted to amended statement of facts without qualification. There's one extra paragraph here. See whether you agree. Yes, you send abusive SMS messages to everyone you see and this person with intent to cause harassment to the letter.
Like.
And the letter, so it's this fella. Alright, so you agree? Right?
I deny that.
No, do you agree with this amended statement of
facts?
I
agree.
Alright, confirm. Amended statement of facts and third without qualification. Consent to have the respective charges to be proceed and CIC.
Thank you.
according to